Honesty.
Fairness.
Integrity.
Respect.
These are more than just words. They're what define justice and what we need on the Supreme Court. That's why I'm pushing for the toughest judicial ethics laws in the country with a 5-point plan to ensure transparency and integrity. But I know we can't just legislate these values. A judge has to bring them into the courtroom every day, and I will, because lawyers in the courtroom aren't the only ones watching.